It's red colored though, and there's none of those glass shield things on it, and it's transparent, like one of those cheap plastic pen things with the fake ruby on top. Very shiny. I don't think it's my fault that I don't want to touch it. It just looks touchable. Someone else encouraged me as well anyway.